What are comfort words? Last thing before we go. What are some good comfort words that you can use to people? Randy, you sell carpeting and stuff like that. What are some comfort words that you could use to somebody on a nice carpeting or a nice new floor?
Comfort words.
Comfort words. Snug.
Yeah, soft. Imagine getting out of bed in the morning and stepping onto this soft, warm carpet instead of that cold, hard cement floor that you're dealing with now, man.
Yeah, let's do it, man. Oh, the floor is so cold in the morning. Yes. How soon can you get it?
We can get it out to you tomorrow afternoon,
sir. Struggle.
Oh, okay.
Struggle. Oh, Claude, you're putting me under a lot of pressure.
Claude, we're booked. We're just...
I'm ready to give you an order right now if you can get it to me in the next week. I'm ready.
Oh, man. If I can move some things around, and I'll have to do some rearranging and some fancy talking and some other quarters, but if I can get it to you by Friday, can we do it today?
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Oh, that'd be... Oh, I'm in your debt, man. I don't want to go another week on that cold. Yes, absolutely. I can pay you. Should I give you... do I just got to give you a deposit now or the whole thing?
Yeah, 75% down, MasterCard or Visa. No problem.
I'll pay you in full if you can do it by Friday.
Yeah, we can do it.